Good morning, students. Today, I will start first chapter of EVS. The name of the chapter is Myself. Actually, it is one type of introductory part. In this introductory part, you have to tell something about yourself. For example, your name, your father's name, your mother's name, your age, in which class you read or study. Your school's name, your best friend, your hobbies, etc. Now, I will tell you how to fill in details of myself. Suppose I am Pooja Rawat of class 1st. Now, look at here. My name is Pooja Rawat. Here, you will write your name. Number 2, I am a girl. Pooja Rawat is a girl, that's why I have written here girl. If you are a boy, then you will write here boy. Number 3, I am 6 years old. Pooja Rawat age is 6. That's why I have written here 6. So in this blank, you will write your age. Number 4, my father's name is D.S. Rawat. Here you will write your father's name. Number 5, my mother's name is Anita Rawat. Here you will write your mother's name. Number 6, my school's name is Mnemonic Convent School. Here you will write the name of your school. Number 7, my best friend is Kavya. Here you will write your best friend's name. Number 8, my address is Kusumkheda Haldwani. Here you will write your address. The meaning of address is, it is a name of a place or street where you live. Again, address is a name of a place or street you live. So, Kusumkheda is a place. I hope you have understood this concept. That's all for today. Take care. Thank you. Good afternoon, students. In the first part of this chapter, we have studied about myself. Now, in the second part of this chapter, we will study about parts of body and their uses. As we all know that, human body comprises of many parts or organs. Can you tell me some parts of our body? Yes. Now, we will start parts of body. Parts of body are eye, ear, nose, mouth, arm, leg. So, eyes, ear, nose, mouth, arm, leg are the parts of body. Each part of our body is useful. They have their useful functions. Now, some uses of body parts. Eyes are used to see. With the help of your eyes, you can see the objects, your surroundings, etc. Second is nose. Nose is used to smell and breathe. With the help of your nose, you can differentiate between different types of fragrances and foul smell. It is the nose by which you take oxygen in and out. Next is ears. Ears are used to hear. Ears are used to hear the sounds. Next is mouth. Mouth is used to chew and bite. Your mouth helps you in chewing and biting your food. Next is tongue. Tongue is used to taste. It helps you in identification of different types of taste, such as sweet,
bitter, salty and sour. Next is hands. Hands are used for writing, playing, eating, drawing, clapping, or you can say that with the help of our hands we can write, we can play, we can eat, we can draw, we can clap. Next is legs and feet. Legs and feet are of following uses, such as walking, running, jumping, dancing, cycling and so many. So these are the uses of body parts. So at the end of this chapter I have some questions for you in the form of fill-ups. Are you ready for this? Now the first question is, we see with our next is we hear with our number 3, we taste with our number 4, we smell with our number 5, we walk with our number 6, we chew with our we clap with our yes, we see with our eyes. We hear with our ears. We taste with our tongue. We smell with our nose. We walk with our legs. We chew with our mouth. We clap with our hands. Thank you.